Assalamu alaikum, dear followers. This is now, unfortunately, the last video message to you after two rewarding years in your beautiful country. I must say, I leave with a very sad heart, but be sure I will come back as an ordinary tourist. I spent two of the most wonderful years here in Pakistan, professionally rewarding, but also in my private life, to discover so many beauties of your country, but above all, discovering you, the people of Pakistan. Now, despite all the difficulties you might have in the political, in the social, in the economic fields, I'm very confident. I'm confident that Pakistan will make a way to peace and prosperity. My heart always belongs to a certain part to Pakistan. And I wish you a good future, in particular the young population of yours. Thank you very much. Bohot Shukriya for giving me such a wonderful time in your country.